In Tallahassee, Florida.
In Navarre Beach.
Reporting in Valdosta, Georgia.
In Waycross.
In Lake City.
From the Gulf Coast to the First Coast, we were there when you needed us most, keeping your family safe. Tracking Hurricane Michael, First Coast News on your side.